We really enjoy the Heritage Trail. It is a walk-jog trail that goes from Seeleyville all the way down to Indiana State University. So we like grabbing the dog and a couple bikes and go and take a walk and really have a good time as a family. Ernie Pyle Museum, which is in Dana, shows the life history of a Hoosier native and Dana native, Ernie Pyle. He was a World War II reporter, and if you're interested in World War II history or Indiana history, it's a place to go.